ringside.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Well, one thing is you have to answer Becky's amazing in-ring IQ and willingness to do anything to win.
Well, if she can find the right strategy, it'll change her career.
She knows that you can't get anywhere in the WWE if you just wait for an opportunity to present itself. Indy Hartwell is set on making and taking any opportunity she can.
Yeah, killer instinct is a reason Hartwell and made her a tough opponent for anyone in the ring with her.
Yeah, but I have to ask, how's her confidence compared to Becky Lynch's? Because from what I've seen, there's very little chance.
Pinfall attempt here from Becky Lynch.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Tossed into the corner.
Forearm!
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Oh, reversal catches Hartwell. Nice counter from Indy. She goes for the quick pin.
She's trying to make it an early night.
All right, that's it.
Saw it coming. Seeing an answer for every move attempted. She's doing with this submission hold.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
Nice escape. Soul kick. The slam. That offense taking a toll on her. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Here comes the man!
Becky Lynch is rolling.
The Irish... Becky Lynch looking to end this one. This could do it.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender. Becky's opponent's finished.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Indy Hartwell attacking the arm.
Hammerlock DDT.
And shoulders are down.
Two. A kick out before three.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
She sent flying into the corner. Uh-oh, from the top. Snapmare.
That was nasty.
Big plans in mind from Indy. From the top.
She anticipated that one.
Becky Lynch looking for it. Ooh, manhandled slam. Lynch got all of it.